You are cordially invited to participate in meeting me halfway. I'm too stubborn to facilitate, plus the snakes will follow you, maintaining a skipping pace. Gather round and listen to hissing to dead giveaway. Catch me screaming to the heavens, saying dagger sorry. Make myself inflicted execution, just a matter story. Die for what you believe in, but I believe in nothing except myself and the melting pot that I was cooked in. Just fuck off. Actually no, I enjoy the company. There's nothing like a circle of people that's just as fucked as me. And you could drown in their sympathy when they look at me. And each and every face carries weight that isn't good for me. I judge you, fuck you, smutter you then clip your wings. Stare at you with eyes colder than the wind that winter brings. Used to keep the company of smiles that offer whisper things. I was too late before I found out I fucking missed some things.
I went to war but never made it out. Left in the desert island, scratching lines. He stayed a count, a long avoid, been fucking stranded here. Propaganda's the brand of fear to you, just like a noose to hang me like a fucking chandelier. I'm just standing here, my drifts in a drinker's coma. Start forgetting who I am, like I'm the winner soldier. It's like they got me by the balls, cause I'm a love for rhyming. They keep me locked up in a dungeon here on Shutter Island. He's torn my clothes, my eyes, everything just face the darkness. Life will cut you into pieces with a razor sharpness. Should you be running from the law, stay to face the charges. These are the trials and tribulations of your favorite artist. Time elapses, powerless as your mind collapses. Trapped in the green fell tower as the fire catches. Reality just disappears beneath your every tear, until you start to realize that you were never here.
At this moment, for the potent boys, not knowing if there's on a return, but I fucking hope it does. Fix up all that my lips, tear a play that with the vocal still. They wanna hear the clear that I killed this shit, but I know I could. I still know I got the bars and skill. When the beat hits hard, every bar will kill. Something the energy is hard to wield. When my voice down beats like Charlotteville, I'm still living every day in doubt. Scribble lyrics, but I'm ripping all the pages out. Been a minute since I did it, now I'm breaking out till something clicks. I'll evade this route. I 2 years of nothing, I was taking a handy. Music didn't have a play while I was making a family. Felt like stopping years ago. How could I break it to Andy? Couldn't find the balls to deal with like Lady Miss Sandy. Shit, am I overthinking this? Am I going overboard like a sinking ship? My career wasn't something you could blink and miss. Been doing these years to the king of this, but still never really making clout, but making the taste what the A's about. Got paper and never was a great amount. No need to put some grub in the baby's mouth. Sick of feeling like a lazy low. Got options now, turn the way these out. Make a plan, be a man on my days in doubt. Wanna thank all the fans when I'm fading out. Damn, have I made it out? I could've lived every day without. Fuck, now I'm played with doubt. I'll just fade back in till I fade back out.
A room with a Coca-Cola. Go and have a cold one, even though you know that it won't console you. You won't let emotions hold you. Tell yourself that it won't control you. And you don't wanna talk at all. Like opening up is so below you. Even though you know there's something up, you try keep it locked inside you. Giving off that silent vibe, you're trying to hide like stop, it's private. But how can I drop this when I see your friend in disarray? And I miss the old you. This is so you listen, I got this to say. That I just don't know, we're just so cold to an old friend. You don't wanna talk no more, we look so low. And the gusto's gone and you just don't show what you walk off for. I lay you down at the minute, filled with depression and it's drowning you in it. Look what an expression that you're bound to inhibit. Once a pro going now, grounded down to your limit. But look, you got a life worth living, giving us a quid as you can fight for swinging. Forget about a visit to the night, no swimming. Now the smoke's on tomorrow, hear the mic board singing. Just like, consider this array. Your hopes and people all seem to figure out a way to cope. And look, reach your thoughts at the end. If you got a problem, come and talk to a friend.
Each time I try to walk away, cause I can't tell you nothing. Watching you self-destruct and you cry each time.
listen and tender, raise my voice. But me and you being cool since two, it kills me to see a mate whose life's fucked up so much, man. It's so tough seeing you down this low when I go nuts. And I'm a savage, I'm feeling so helpless when you were the one that's in need of a hold up. But you won't open up to no one, just pretend everything's okay. Like everything is better than it's ever been. I made you hesitate to leave your residence for 3 whole days. And it's not like you, it's not a character trait. Well, you're putting up these barriers of blacking your mates and not attacking you, mask, look a man to your face. Please don't look me in the eyes, say I'm out of your grave. Because I just don't know, well, you're just so cold. When no friend, all I wanna do is help. But you just say no, and I just lay low. But I say no, I'm not gonna leave you, boy, yourself. You can talk with me, get over this hill. She can walk with me, and it can be like the old days. Few laughs with the lies, and a blast of the past. Me medicine, you need to be okay. No way am I letting this go, I'm forgetting it. Nope, I'm getting this fixed. I'm not worried about selling it, telling you you gotta seek a remedy to help you getting better from the sickness. Cause I miss the old you, won't pretend. I know everything that you're going through, but I'm here to console you, bro. I hope you hear everything I just told you.
Each time I try to walk away, cause I can't tell you nothing. I'm watching you self-destructing, and you cry each time I walk away, like you can tell me something. I'm watching you self-destructing.
We were mates since kids, so it hurts me to see things torn out the way they did. And it makes me sick, see the drugs take a hold of your life in the same way. It fucked both of your brothers, one died and the other strung out. I just hope that your mother won't have to suffer if she has to bury another man. You should've been way smarter than them. Got hooked on the pills and the stick made it hard to defend, but it's hard to condemn. And your product is fucked up, like screaming crap at the end. And the sharks are your friends, and the snakes are your mates in this place. So I had to escape and try to like push bars away for a life where I'm trying to push bars on tapes. And I hope me to watch, taking more of the shit you were selling than the food that you got in over your head. Just so in the debt, and it's like my guitar in the shocks. And you try to lay low on the road for a minute, but you can't turn your back on the life once you're in it. These guys never leave you alone till you give them what you own. If you don't get it, then you're finished. And the last thing I heard, and the room where the stats, when you got kidnapped, I was told that the guards found you in the boot of a car on the way to a shallow grave in the mountains. Thank God that he found them. And since that day, now you've been on the run. I just wish there was more than I could have done, man.
Each time I try to walk away, tell you nothing. I'm watching you self-destructing, and you cry each time I walk away, like you can tell me something. I'm watching you self-destructing.
Because God's a stranger, I just blame it on my pompous nature.
Sick of always being a constant failure. Sick of always being called a waster. And I don't know if even God can save us. Still waiting on the one song to make us into superstars. We struggle without a manager. You stay as just another X on the calendar. Driving down this road alone, I'm the passenger. Maybe I should let her go like the passenger. Feeling snowed in like Edward Snowden. I'm claustrophobic and it seems like these walls are forever closing. How can I fix it if it's never broken? Even the devil doesn't know where the hell I'm going. It's like I'm going around in circles, bro. A sat nav couldn't even tell me where to go.
Keep on and you'll never go down. Cause life is a merry-go-round. Hang on cause it never slows down. Hold on, never let it go. Keep on and you'll never go down. Cause life is a merry-go-round. Hang on cause it never slows down. Hold on, never let it go.
Careful your mind, you don't wanna lose your footing. Can barely stomach you at mirror's edge, but you don't have to prove me nothing. Now that's some sound advice to coin it off and muffle briefly underneath tobacco drenched breath when having trouble sleeping. Known to overthink but comfortable in those regards. Studied coloured panels in the dark to help me mow my bars. Quick to be the anti-hero, quick to sever ties and leave. Quick to justify the rhymes I write whenever I'm in need. Struggle to adjust at times, the hell with fucking fitting in. I'm not compelled to act like someone else but you're not listening. I've heard the bitter song of failure, might have scripted every line. Found myself a road to dread, might not get a second time. Metronomes are stepping stones, pocket full of rebel poems. Head full of familiar what if screaming into megaphones. And if I crash and burn, at least I took the chance to fly instead of spectating from a distance as a passersby.
The life I chose to live, and this the choice I chose to make. This is who I'm meant to be. This music soothes me mentally. Without it I go mental. Instrumentals help me vent and breathe eventually. Maybe this will help me pay some rental fees. These overhead expenses unrelent until my temple bleeds. Are people that depend on me, family defending me, fans that we developed over here and continentally. This isn't sentimental thinking or an incremental plea. I don't pretend to be a friendly guy if I'm an enemy. Essentially don't believe this road is what's preventing me potentially. Thinking on this road is where I'm meant to be. Like destiny's decided this. Test me where to coin the bliss. And I exist solely for the notion that my rhymes are sick. But time is ticking, thinking will this road provide a final twist. And I'm not walking away, I've made my choice deciding.
Smoke up in the air, felt like a soulless ghost. The only thing that kept me grounded was the poems I wrote. Of every moment on this roller coaster, even though I'm broke. It's not about the cast of fame I made, it never was. Think I made about as many friends as all the friends I lost. I can't accept my faults, I'm terrified of dreaming. Like I'm running on this treadmill, trying to exercise my demons. Without this pen and pad, my life would have no purpose. All the anger in my soul, probably bubbling to the surface. Trying to vent the rage and turn my past into an empty place. Till every day's the very same, stuck beneath this heavy rain. This is my chosen path, it's too late for going back. Just write the dopest track you ever wrote and let the blow of that, man.
This is the road that I chose. true that hindsight could be a wonderful thing, remembering your life's highs and all the wonder it brings. But there's another side to you, you had a number of flings, blaming daddy saying he never put you under his wings. Like most of life, you live inside a bubble you're lost. Now you're trawling through the rubble and the trouble you caused. I mean you never used to worry how you're coming across. I got on top of you, resulting in you shoving your boss. Her friend is understanding, she's stuck in a rut. Keeps her giving second chances, you keep fucking them up. She's on the verge of leaving you and you're pushing your luck. And all you wanna do is look away like nothing is up. You're drinking every night and smoking with your peeps in the crib, spending all your dough on weed as if you needed to live. But here's perspective, maybe should have spent the feeding your kid. Being deceptive with excuses, don't believe that it is. Wanna claim your girl is cheating on you, she's a fucking hoe, right? That's bullshit and you know it, buddy, you're the fucking low life. You just wanna party with your buddies for the whole night. Your baby needs some huggies and some body she can hold tight. You're not the daddy, actually, now that's confusing me. How could she have cheated when you're tracking every move? She makes stupid, ain't it? Still, you just accuse her with abuse of hate and having backed your claim, but we're the fucking shred of proof today. When will you realise the problem is you? Address the issue when you have a chance of solving it too. Maybe try apologising, do some groveling too. You can start to run your life instead of hobbling through. Only one guy can fix this and it's gotta be you. A lot of people have opinions, what you probably do. Try to prove them all wrong, I'll be honest with you. Because the truth is that the only one that's stopping it's you. What?
I see tears, yeah, I see the fears in you, yeah. I don't know why you can't just do what you need to do. Oh, it's up to you.
See, death is an enemy who's never been defeated. We're all addicts, you're just claiming that you need it. Even if you told the truth, she'd never believe it. When it's all said and done, who's left picking up the pieces? My sweet Jesus, stop being facetious. The truth is always hidden in the deepest reaches. One catch to do believing that it's true unless he sees it. So anybody talking that, better seek she is. You see, she is always playing mind games. Why is it always his fault when they assume blame? Look, there's a target on his back, she's got a nice aim. This picture of a clock is always outside his time frame. You swear he likes pain. It's like it's always in a strike range, and now it's falling down and I'm just like rain. Someday it might change, but while he's waiting for a bright day, he's being held hostage in these white chains. Feels like Frankenstein just waiting on a live brain. She says he's crazy, but the doctors say he's quite sane. So if he tries be nice, maybe this love won't leave him feeling like Zeus destroyed him twice inside a lightning strike. See, he's the quiet type, but she's the violent type that likes to fight and shout about their private life and childish shite. That's what the life is like, don't think it's ever changing. Like forever waiting for desert rain in the Mediterranean. Guess it's like in WrestleMania, cause even though the result is fixed, the fighting's only there to entertain you. And you know that God can never save you. But when you first fell in love, it felt like nothing could ever separate you. Now it seems like second nature to scream at each other. I know it's hard and you believe that you love her, but when it's broke, there's no fixing it. You need to recover and start just cleaning out those demons that you keep in the cupboard. So man,
I see tears, yeah, I see the fears, yeah.